Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Wolf Quest 3, where we at our new den. It seems like Amber's off to strengthen territory. Let's go over there. Maybe we'll find some bunnies? Mule deer. Let's see. Want to get this bit of territory so they don't get any funny ideas to come to our pups. What's that? A bison skull. Strengthen this. Oh, I see the scent mark. Let's move quickly. Very injured, so now I saw the track of a bunny over here, so let's check it out. Which direction did it go? This direction? There we go. Snowshoe hair. Wait, this direction? That's the one we had already. Is there another one nearby? What's that? Damn. Wow. Thank you. Avoid the beaver who made this. That sounds like a good idea. Interesting if they actually added humans, but you have to avoid them or you can interact with them. I see the scent marker. It's at 4%, let's howl. Let's howl a little bit more just to strengthen it a bit. Let's check this out, and then we go back to the den since we'll wait in here. No, we can't afford. This. Eating the hair. Maybe we'll have at least a little bit for our pups. I see the scent marker. Let's go there quickly. Snowshoe hair. There it is. Seems like there's a lot of snowshoe hairs up here. Cow elk carcass. Be so useful since we're injured. Stay away. Go away. That's what I thought. At least we can fill up on some food for the pups. Don't have to worry about the hunting. Let's go back to our pups. Should be just down the hill, actually. Thank goodness we found that cow elk carcass. Then we can just rest for a while. And we're seriously beat up. Is it this direction? No. This? No. Somewhere here. Oh. That'd be a really nice den area. Since the glacial pack loves the water. Interesting. We are very tired though. So let's head back and give our pups some food. Let's get in that we found another den really close to water. Let's drink a little bit again. Ruby and quartz. They're so cute. Amber's back too, it seems like. All right, Amber. It happens, I guess. No, oh, the pups are so cute. There you go. Let's sleep a while then. Oh, hello. Something healed. Minor wound. Just making sure. What's going? I got you. Get away. What? Why it out? This not looking good. I think that Obsidian had enough now of them. We only have one pup left. I think slowly but surely, Obsidian will think like an eye for an eye. We only have one pup left. That's so sad. It's Ruby, I think. It's the only one we have left. Don't think you can get away. Yeah, you're stuck now. No, you're not safe yet. After what you've done to our little pup, you ain't getting away. Got him again. You will suffer for what you've done to our little quartz. It's only Ruby left. Unfortunately for you, you pushed obsidian too far. Better not come back. You ain't throwing us down the cliff. No, you ain't gonna get away. Not after this thing. Stop right there. What? Go back to Ruby and Amber. There were dogs outside. Oh my lord. As much as it'd be interesting to see what's gonna happen if all the pups die, if you just have new pups or what happens, I'd rather not find out. Hello, Ruby. Oh. Only our little girl survived so far. We still have such a long time to go. Once our jaw injury is healed, we'll move to the other den side. Oh my. Hello, Ruby. Let's sleep a bit more. But all right, guys. That's it for this episode of Wolf Quest 3. Very tragic, but what can you do? We just need to make sure Ruby survives. In a way, it will be easier, but it's also really sad to lose the pups. Alright. Subscribe and like the video if you feel like it and you enjoy my content. Let's all hope that Ruby's gonna make it. Until then, bye bye.